A work compensation claim could be forthcoming from a man whose feet were crushed in an accident at work. 62-year-old Alan Dixon was working at Spartan UK in Gateshead when the incident took place during the August of 2009. Alan had been carrying out routine maintenance of a machine that's used to reduce the thickness of slabs of steel when a co-worker activated the device whilst the victim's feet were on the mill, crushing them in the process. As a result, Alan lost his right leg and needs reconstructive surgery on his left heel and will probably never work again. He could make a work compensation claim after Spartan was fined £40,000 for health and safety breaches at Gateshead Magistrates Court.